Hi, my name is Yashi Munral.
I'm Preeti Kumar.
I'm Sudha Kumar.
My name is Anvi.
What I love about the brand is the variety that they have.
It's very comfortable and you feel good. And what they make suits my personality a lot.
The hardest thing for a girl is
safety.
What is the hardest thing? I think you cannot be independent at times. You'll always have to depend on the guys. Like, it's the mentality of India.
Yes, when I was a girl, I was not allowed to see a movie because I have been born in a very small town and movies were banned, especially for girls.
I want to become an actress. I want to become a doctor when I grow up. A superstar.
I want to be a model, but when I started, so it's like everyone from my society, as I am a scheduled caste, so they are like, it's not a good profile and you can't do it.
Actually, in my family, we do not have this concept of you're not allowed to do something. So I always did whatever I wanted to because my mom and dad never stopped me from doing anything.
That I cannot work, I cannot be independent. So I think a lot many things which I cannot say.
Colorism ke liye bahut zyada hota hai because she's dusky, wo kali hai.
I am not allowed to go outside.
Suit pehen ke chalo, usme tumhari body visible nahi hogi. Tum crop top mat pehno.
People, you know, judge you.
I want to every woman to that they feel special about themselves. They don't compare to each and everyone, and they look themselves that they love a lot themselves.
If you're independent, then I think you can be powerful about it.
I have learned that equality and the preamble it said, every person is equal.
The one woman that I admire the most, that I have known all my life, is my mom.
I think definitely my mother.
I think the women are the backbone of society.
Happy Women's Day to all of you.
Happy Women's Day!
Happy
Women's Day. Women, I would say, are like oceans.
Empowerment, you know, the elegance, I feel so proud of them.
Kehte na Bhagwan, Goddess. This Women's Day, I want to take a pledge and say to every woman, they should feel proud, and the aim is not to make women to fall in love with outfit, but herself too. Happy Women's Day.